To do this, they use special sensory pits on their snouts as a way of detecting the heat signatures of other animals. Mm-hmm.